Jason Fields. Train.
Train stuff.
I think it goes like swoosh. See the S?
Do you see it?
Hey vlog.
Libby's not listening to me. Okay, I'm done.
I love that you know.
We have an 11-minute transfer time to get to the next train because we've been hopping trains the whole day. And this train is 9 minutes delayed. If that makes sense. So we hope that like they'll give us more time and that they'll like account for that. We kind of have 2 minutes to get to our next train.
Right now we're at the Sofrobon and we need to keep going down these dots until we get to Geneva. And then we should have 11-minute transfer time right there. But we only have 2 because this train is 9 minutes delayed. So hopefully we'll get on this train.
We missed the next train, which threw us off for the entire night.
This is easily the nicest train station we've been in so far.
Traveler correspondent tuning in here. So apparently people who drive trains don't know how to drive trains, and so we were late. To where are we?
We're in Switzerland.
To Geneva? I don't know how to say it, I don't care. Basically, if we had taken that train, we would have been stranded somewhere random at 4 o'clock, like for 4 hours at like 1 a.m., and we didn't want to do that. But then we're gonna get a hotel room and leave at 8 a.m. and only have 1 train transfer, and then just go straight from here to Bern and from Bern to Berlin.
Which, like, I know that this means nothing to y'all.
Oh, thank you, Grace. I know that this means like nothing to y'all, but we took like probably 7 transfers today. So that's a lot of transfers. And the fact that we only have to do 1 transfer tomorrow, and it's like gonna be super easy, and it's not even that early in the morning, and we're only gonna get there at like 8 p.m. is so good. So I'm excited. We had so many transfers, it was a mess.
I'm excited. This is upside down.
Champagne. I didn't know you could buy alcohol at a train station.
You can in Europe.
You can in France.
That's not bad.
That's good. Can you hand me a Snickers? Wash it down with some urine.
Are you still filming?
Oh, you're filming yourself.
How's it going?
I literally thought I was gonna throw up.
It's so cute. Oh my god. Look at it. Oh my god, don't listen to it.
If I was drowning, would you try to stop me singing? If I could dance, then I would, but I'm singing. If I had rain, would you make the flowers in my garden grow? If I could dive in, if I could, would you catch me? If I could swim a little deeper, would I feel you grab me? If I could take your breath away, would you take mine as we go? I kinda like it when my heart beat jumps, and I can feel it when your skin comes off, and I can see it's lasting all night long, 'cause this one's for you. If you could stay one more night, I'd be happy. If I could die real young, would you have me? If I was broken, would you fix me, scoop my pieces up and glue? If I could tell you how I feel, I would just like to. But
speak, no other real words can describe it. Thank you for painting on my walls a lighter, brighter shade of blue. I kinda like it when my heart beat jumps, and I can feel it when your skin calms up, and I can see it's lasting all night long, 'cause this one's for you. I kinda like it when my heart beat jumps, and I can feel it when your skin calms up, and I can see it's lasting all night long.
So, we are currently in a museum about the DDR, which is the Deutsche Demokratische Republik. We're leaving to go to the big television tower in Berlin to have dinner. Also, something that they don't tell you about Europe is you only get a certain amount of data, and like you have to call your cell service plan or like whatever, so I had to call T-Mobile, and I had to like pay $50 for like 2 gigabytes or whatever it was. This is 80%. I have used 80% of that, so. And it's only been like a third of the time so far, so I'm literally going to cry. I'm only like using Wi-Fi from now on. I'm also literally exhausted, but whatever.
Lasting all night long, 'cause this one's for you. 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 I kinda like it when my heartbeat jumps, and I can feel it when your skin calms up. And I can see it's lasting all night long. 'Cause this one's for you. 'Cause this one's for you.
I left my heart in old Paris. Through the window I could see her love, her heart, her fate mixed with destiny.
Bibliothèque.
I'm just like...